Ohio's universities and community colleges have been at odds over Senate Bill 135. Public and private universities have raised concerns over allowing community colleges to offer duplicative degree programs. University of Findlay President Catherine Fell says this could harm higher education institutions around the state.
We would be spending a great number of taxpayer dollars to offer bachelor degrees that may duplicate what is already offered, and every program would be weakened.
Miami University Provost and Associate Dean Catherine Bishop Clark says she thinks these resources are best used towards bachelor's programs that already exist.
The argument isn't that we don't need nurses. We need nurses. The idea is perhaps a better way, and I would suggest that the better way is to expand the existing nursing programs.
Here at Washington State Community College, President Vicki Wood said their program is ready to go. She said she thinks these programs are necessary for community colleges throughout the state to address the nursing shortage.
We have hospitals spending millions of dollars trying to meet this workforce need. So as a state, we have to do something different.
The Chancellor for Ohio's Department of Higher Education is the one who would approve these programs. Chancellor Randy Gardner says the most important thing for him to address is any regional workforce shortage.
The question isn't who's offering the degrees today. Is there a significant workforce need that can only be met by expanding the number of providers?
Reporting for NewsWatch, I'm Will Price.